Hi, this is the Show Buzz with our eye on what's on at the movies. I'm Karina Mitchell. This week sees Mel Gibson back on the big screen in The Edge of Darkness.
No, I want to see the senator.
See the senator? What do you think you are?
I'm the guy with nothing to lose.
In a tense mystery drama, Gibson plays a detective out to find his daughter's killer after she's murdered. He discovers her death is just one piece of a convoluted puzzle steeped in conspiracy in a film that will keep you guessing till the very end. On a lighter note, also out, When in Rome, starring Josh Duhamel and Kristen Bell, playing a young woman painfully unlucky in affairs of the heart. Her luck changes, however, after plucking some coins from a fountain in Italy, unleashing the power of love. Frozen tells a chilling tale of a group of skiers who realize they've been stranded atop a frigid mountain with no prospect for help in sight. Panic ensues as they're forced to take desperate measures to stay alive.
Last run, gotta make it count.
And Avatar is officially the highest grossing movie in the world. James Cameron's juggernaut beat out his own competition, crushing Titanic's previously held record of $1.84 billion. Current studio estimates put the take at around $1.85 billion, and the eco-blockbuster now holds the record for the highest foreign gross ever, but still lags marginally to Titanic domestically. It's not over yet, though. Topping the box office for a sixth straight week, it's clear Cameron's out-of-this-world creation will have audiences returning for a long time to come. And that's a buzz for now. For more, stay with CBSNews.com. In New York, I'm Karina Mitchell.